Whenever you're ready and you want to walk us back.
Oh, sure. Welcome back or whatever. We're still trying to put up a barrier.
Wow, that was fucking horrible, Derek. How did you fail so badly at welcoming back? Like, what the
fuck? I'm not failing as bad as these three people apparently are.
Why? What's happening?
I don't know.
Awesome. That's pretty. Alright, so, let's see. What was yesterday? Yesterday, I was taking a huge shit at work, as all great stories have begun. That's it. I don't.
Okay. That's good to know.
Oh, fuck. No, what was it? Yesterday, I woke up, and you know, I had McDonald's before I went to bed. I think I mentioned that, because we were recording something. Yeah. I woke up, and have you ever had that feeling where it's like, you feel like you need to vomit, and it feels like it's in your throat, and it's because it feels like you're full?
Sure.
Well, it's sort of like, you've eaten too much, and there's no space in your stomach, so like, it feels like it's in your throat, and you want to vomit for that. I woke up like that, so I was like, oh no, this isn't good, but then I'm like, it's fine, I'll just skip eating the French toast at work. I probably just have to use the bathroom and I'll feel better.
Yeah.
This is the work where I get like, essentially an hour and a half to myself.
Okay.
Usually I eat French toast, more like an hour, I guess, but like, I usually eat French toast and I use the bathroom, but like, I skipped out on the French toast. This isn't the most interesting story, by the way, but like, I don't...
That's fine.
It's a shitty story, but that's not important right now. What is important is... I kind of felt like, well, I'm probably going to have to use the bathroom, so I'm just going to go straight to the bathroom and try the moment I got a chance to.
Yeah.
And holy shit, it took like freaking half an hour to get it all out, and I was like, wow. This
sounds
sucks.
Bad.
Yeah, no. Like, that's a pretty long shit. Like, it was a pretty long shit. I'm very glad I got that out before I went. I had to, like, do my job or whatever. Because I would have not had enough time to take a break during it or whatever.
Okay.
But here, I have a question for you, Derek.
Sure.
What's your, what activity do you do while you go a poop-a-doopin'?
Facebook.
That's pretty fair.
I also message you a lot.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you do that, don't you?
Yeah, I don't always let you know, but... other than that time, I accidentally clicked video chat, and I was like, quickly, like, hang up.
Yeah.
And then you started video chat me back, and I was like, no, stop. You don't want that.
Yeah, but I actually play chess a lot while I'm pooping.
Okay, that's not a bad thing. I wouldn't want to think though. I wouldn't do chess because I wouldn't want to have to, like, you know, I don't want to think too much while I'm there.
You need to put the effort into the poop. You need to think about the poop.
You know, when I was younger, actually, like in elementary school, I used to actually do homework.
While you were pooping?
I would have like a textbook and...
That's fucking gross, dude. You just hand in your paper. There's a little brown mark on the right side. Like, what's this? Oh, just chocolate. She's like, oh boy, I love chocolate. She just puts her finger along it.
Well, it's not like I got anything on my hands like while I'm working. Like, I'm just sitting there.
I feel like that's how the excuse... My homework fell into the toilet came to me.
I never had to use that.
But I sure damn wanted to. Oh boy. But like,
crystal.
I played chess. What?
We got a crystal.
Oh, who cares? It's fucking crystal. Is it poop? We have some great poop stories going on right now. Right?
Yeah.
But recently I've gotten kind of bored of chess while pooping.
Okay. Happens.
So I've been going on Instagram. Now, I have two Instagram accounts. I have one for all my friends and stuff.
Okay.
And then I have another, which basically just follows a shit ton of different Indian girls. for various different reasons. So
okay.
Like,
I feel like there's one. I feel like there's one similar underlying reason to that, but
yeah, no, that's fine. But but yeah, I mean they're not porn accounts, except I think one. I think one actually is a porn account, but that's not important right now.
Yeah.
But like, I'm still like really attracted to Indian girls, so I open it. I'm just looking through it, and I'm like, oh no, this is still, I'm starting to get an erection. I don't want to masturbate right now. I'm pooping. Right?
One at a time, please.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I'm like, neat. I don't want to multitask this shit. Literally.
Yeah.
But then it got me thinking. Do you think there's people out there who poop and masturbate at the same time?
I bet like, that's really... I bet that's what they masturbate to.
Oh, oh my God! You're probably right. I know enough about the internet to know scat fetish is definitely a thing.
Yeah.
There's some things that can never leave your brain.
Still talking.
Of course they are. It's an RPG. Jeez. What did you expect? What did you really expect? Like, have you actually not played at all yet, or like?
No, I killed some stuff.
Did you?
Yeah. Were you not watching at all? Are you, do you even have the video?
Well, no. Here, you'll get a kick out of this. The stream is, I have not clicked off the stream once, but while I've been talking, I've been looking up until the right at the ceiling the entire time. Like I'm doing it right now too. Oh yeah, you are fighting something. Like. I'm on the stream, it's right there, but I just keep looking up. Cause I don't know.
This thing will not die. There it goes.
Yeah, it's a little late. It was the laser sentry.
Yeah. I didn't do anything with this.
Maybe it's not supposed to die.
No, it died.
Oh, never mind. I think it's supposed to die.
Ow. Ow.
Man, I like that pain, Derek. Well, that was all. That was my great story for the day. I hope you guys enjoy it.
I got a Celcadidin Panacea. Ooh.
A what?
A Celcadidin Panacea.
A what?
It's a cure all.
Oh, a Celcadidin Panacea. Yeah. Celcadidin Panacea. Yeah, there we go. Celcadidin Panacea. Or maybe it's Panacea. Maybe they're fucking pretentious.
I don't remember how the words were. I'll joke, Cheeker.
I mean, wait, hold on. Let's do Google Translate the shit. Hold on. Oh, I'll actually play. Oh wait, people can hear it though. You won't be able to hear it. Shit. I can't do Google Translate.
Then just pronounce
it.
Won't
play over Skype. That's fine. I'll just whatever. All right. So here we go. Celcadidin Panacea.
Just Panacea would probably be the.
No, I want to.
The other
hear
word's
it,
not real.
Alright, that's fine.
I assume, anyways.
Celcadidin Panacea. That's what it is. Celcadidin Panacea. We did it. That's learning with skeletons. That's who we are.
That's what we're here for.
Yeah. We teach kids all about what it's like to give your dad blowjobs and to poop and masturbate at the same time. No, but alright. I kind of... So what I was imagining
Cerulean
for that...
Flabellum. Sorry, I said to pronounce.
Are all these names just fucking like ridiculous as fuck? Like I don't understand. Flabellum, isn't it the fucking stuff that they use like as sperm to push themselves?
I mean, maybe.
Why? What is flabellum? Now I have to look it up.
Ooh,
but
that
no,
guy's
what
bloody.
Geez, what is flabellum? A fan, especially an elegant ornamental one used in Christian ritual. Never mind, it was not what I was thinking at all. Oh, I think I was thinking of flagellum. A slender thread-like structure, especially microscopic with like appendage, enables many protozoa, bacteria, spermatoza, etc. to swim. That's right.
Maybe.
Sperm.
See, now all right, anyway, so now I have another attack. I can have a spin move I can do.
Oh, that's actually really cool.
You actually, I think, need it later on, before, jumping. Cause, like, I can jump and then do it to, like, get extra distance.
It's like a jump dash?
Yeah, like I did it off a ledge there. You should be able to see it, but
I mean, I'll see it eventually.
Yeah. Oh, I'm probably gonna have to do it right
there. There you go. I just saw it. So imagine, like, you know, like a business CEO type. You know, he's really efficient, right? So he doesn't have a lot of time to do stuff. So when he gets his time to poop, that's also his time to masturbate, right?
Yeah.
So he just brings up his secret fetish. Well, I guess Donald Trump. In Donald Trump's style, you know, watching people pee into your mouth or whatever.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was a fake thing, but sure.
Yeah, but funnier if it's true. So
true. That's I'm pretty sure that's the only reason it got some or like that.
I think like what was it? Somebody was like, that's a fake article. It's like, yeah, but it was like, someone was like saying something about how BuzzFeed wasn't like. That was a obviously fake article by BuzzFeed. You shouldn't listen to it. It's like, yeah, it may be fake, but that's what I want to be true, or something like that.
That's a locked door. Okay.
It may be fake. I don't remember what I said. I wish I had it.
Yeah, I know. I get the idea.
Yeah. I mean, you know, it's about time we've had a president who wants to drink pee. Right, personally, so
it's long overdue.
It's. Well,
where am I?
I don't know.
There's a statue.
Oh, cool. Oh, there's a giant portal thing. Eep, what's happening? Man, the thing. We could have been playing with Hugo. I mean, or Hugo, whatever his name is.
Yeah, but she's what way better. And cute.
Yeah, well, she, yeah, nothing absolutely. That matters, but there was a third character. Who is the third character?
I have to be unlocked. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
But who is it, is what I'm
saying. I don't know.
Hmm.
There's a curious slot in this pedestal.
I like, well, I know what goes there, but I think we're going to need to be Hugo.
You haven't played King's Quest VIII. That's a joke from King's Quest VIII.
Is it?
Yeah.
No, I feel like we should probably get back to King's Quest at some point.
Yeah.
I have every episode, or like, what upsets me now is that, like, we're no longer in person, but I have literally every chapter of King's Quest now. I own them all, because I just got them because of the Sierra bundle or whatever.
I have all the older ones.
I also have some of the older ones now.
King's Quest 8 is pretty cool. It was completely different. It was pretty different from the other ones, though.
Is that the Princess Bride or whatever?
No, that's the Disney-looking one. King's Quest 8 is the Mask of Eternity. It's kind of like
is there a mask?
There is a mask.
Is it of eternity?
It is of eternity. Wow, that was one
hit. Does it live forever?
Actually, I don't think it was one hit.
What makes it the Mask of Eternity?
You know, I don't remember too much. It was an old game. It's an old game. I played it, or last time I would have played it would have been when I was way too young to be playing it. I think it was rated M, actually.
Was it?
Yeah, there's like a, the second dimension is like, or it has like different dimensions in it. Like the second one is like, there's like, I remember the name of it. I think it's a dimension of death. Cause like, you know, they were very creative back then. That's a saw blade.
I mean, the dimension of death sounds like a cool place.
Yeah.
I'd visit there. Especially if they have trains.
There was like, there were points to where like you were up to like your shoulders in blood.
Oh.
It was a
just
very
just like my grandma's 63rd birthday.
Yeah.
What a bad day to get her period.
where am I?
I don't know. Why do you keep asking me?
I keep...
To me, this just looks like a blue building. The location. Also, wait a second. Isn't it time for next time on Felton's? I don't know if it actually is or not. It is. Wow, I got that perfectly. It's been exactly 14 minutes almost. Well, in 2 seconds.
All right,
there we go. Alright, it's next time on Spell.
I don't know how to pause.
Oh, alright.
Oh, there we go. I have to click the right stick in.
That's inconvenient as fuck. Alright, well, next time on Spell, at least action's pumping up, right?
Yeah, I'm doing stuff.